The brand new Gatorade commercial is generating a lot of buzz. Take a look at this.
Really want to know the secret to victory.
And heartbreak for Matt Ryan, who is in utter disbelief.
Defeat.
Come on, one more. Set up. Yeah. All right, again.
Make defeat your fuel.
So Kathy Cunningham from Advanced Marketing Strategies is here to tell us why this commercial is particularly unique. So good morning. Thank you for joining us.
Good morning. Thank you.
So real quick, so ads like this, I mean, you see the greatest superstars here, the greatest athletes, and they're talking about their failures. So do these commercials actually work?
Well, they do, and the reason they work is they're using a technique called storytelling. And with the stories, it really pulls the consumer in. And right now, it's so important because there's so many distractions and devices and ads, so you really want to break through the clutter, and a storytelling technique like this really works.
So I guess the big question is, what's the winning ingredient that it takes to make a great ad?
Well, you mentioned the celebrities, and we all know that celebrities and commercials work, but the secret sauce here is that the celebrities are showing vulnerability. They are talking about a defeat. And so with that vulnerability, we can become even more emotionally connected with them and the brand.
Would you say that's why this Gatorade ad is getting so much buzz?
Yes, it is. You know, and the stories they're telling are human stories that we all have. Everybody's experienced defeat, so we can all really relate to this.
And can you really sell more products, I think, is the bottom line here.
Well, actually, you can. That's what's really cool about this, is Hill Holiday did a study, and they put products on eBay. One, they just gave regular information about the product, and the other test, they told a story about it. So if it was wine, they told a story about the winemaker. If it was art, they told story about the artist. And in every single example, the one that had a story behind the product sold more and sold for more money, too.
Okay, what does it mean to fail forward?
Well, to fail forward means that even though you're experiencing defeat, you got to pick yourself up and get going. And we've all experienced that. And that's what they're talking about in this commercial. And that's why this commercial is getting so much buzz, is we can all relate to it. And therefore, we can relate to the product, which is immersed in the story really brilliantly.
So anybody else doing these kind of ads? I know that Audi had one. What happened in this particular one that they did?
Well, with Audi, there's a gentleman talking about his daughter, and it's a whole story about his daughter growing up, and he tells the story of what it's going to be like growing up as a woman in America. And wrapped within that story is the Audi brand. And so it's very tricky to tell the story right, to really bring consumers in, and I think Audi really did a good job of it.
And then how about Dodge? Because Dodge had a longer spot, right? About 2 minutes. And it's about God made a farmer. Why did this one work?
Well, it's really amazing because they really tapped into the emotion. And this spot, by the way, has had over 22 million hits online. So this is a commercial, and people are seeking out this information. And studies show that the brain actually reacts to stories, and it stimulates the mind. It stimulates your memory, and you're so much more involved with the product because of the story. It pulls you in.
And Kathy, real fast, do you have to have a big budget to produce ads like these?
Actually, you don't. You know, we have some local clients here, and Mossy Automotive has been telling Mossy stories for years, mm-hmm. too, mm-hmm. telling about the consumer experience and how that relates to the product and the buying experience. So you don't have to have a huge budget, but it's really a great technique.
All right, Kathy Cunningham, always a pleasure to have you in here talking about the latest ads and trends. Appreciate that, and have a wonderful day.
Thank you.
All right, time now, 7:34.